Detroit Urban Survival Training. Here's a simple way to get someone's grip off of your family member, or in the case of the Pope, a person grabbed the Pope on their robe and the bodyguard grabbed the person and took them down. As a result, it pulled the Pope onto the ground. A simpler way to get this person off of the Pope, in this case, our team member, without hurting the person, without pulling them onto the ground, is simply press the tip of the thumb into the second joint. And this causes enough discomfort to open their hand, and then you can take them away nicely so no one hits the ground. Detroit Urban Survival Training, sharing with you techniques that can increase your survivability and help you make a situation more peaceful.